niggas screw their face up at me. On some real shit, son, they don't want beef. Nah. I cock that, aim that shit out the window and spray the inner shell up in my heat. Y'all niggas better lay down.
What's good, everyone? It's the one and only NY Phenom. If you guys enjoy NFL NBA content, give it a like. And if you're new, why don't you subscribe to the channel while you're there? Now, let's get into this video. Listen, let's go and speak about these new look Patriots, man. New look Patriots, no Brady, new uniforms. But you know, one thing that's going to stay the same, Belichick. So, you know, overall, let's go through the schedule, all right? Listen, so they start the first game in Foxborough at home against the Dolphins. They're going to lay hands on the Dolphins, all right? Just because that the Dolphins beat them last year in Week 17 doesn't mean shit, all right? Devontae Parker got to go back against Stephon Gilmore. Good luck, okay? I can see Jarrett Stidham getting busy on that Dolphins defense. I like the Dolphins. Listen, Brian Flores is one hell of a coach. You know, they added a lot of talent, especially at running back, Jordan Howard, Matt Breida. Maybe the Dolphins can run the ball to the Patriots. Maybe so. But at the end of the day, Ryan Fitzpatrick is going to be the starter. Tua Tagovailoa is not going to see the field day one. So, you know, overall, give me the Patriots to start off 1-0. Then you guys come out to visit my Seahawks in Seattle. Listen, that's an L. Okay, first away game for Jarrett Stidham. Away game as a starter is against my Seahawks in Seattle with the 12th man. Listen, how things are going on in real life, you know, around the world when it comes to this Resident Evil 2.0, who knows if we'll have fans, all right? Who knows? But at the end of the day, if we're going to have spectators at the games, there's no way that this is a win. No way at all, okay? It's going to be a Monday night game. Good luck. Good luck, man. Good luck. Alright, so you know overall, that's an L. Then they'll go ahead back at home in Foxborough. They'll lay hands on the Raiders. Alright, they'll lay hands on the Raiders. That'll be a W. Then they play the Chiefs. This game is 50-50. This game is super 50-50. This is 50-50, man. Since it's early in the year, I'm gonna roll with the Chiefs. Okay, it's Patrick Mahomes versus this Belichick defense again. I mean, Patrick Mahomes really never has big games against his Chiefs, against his Belichick defense, where he's blitzing, nothing but man-to-man press coverage. I could see the Patriots win this game. However, just off a straight principle, I'll pick the defending Super Bowl champions. All right, give me Patrick Mahomes and Andy Reid. All right, then they go face the Broncos back in Foxborough. That's a win. I like this Broncos team. I think they'll be a really good team. But overall, it's in Foxborough. Give me Belichick and Jarrett Stidham. And then week six, yeah. So you know, overall week six, fresh off a bye week. You got early ass bye week. You guys gonna lose to the 49ers. Okay, I gotta roll with the 49ers. I have to. Okay, I know it's a home game and whatnot, but the 49ers just run game overall. I mean, the Patriots struggled against the run last year. Lost Danny Shelton, lost Jamie Collins, lost another key linebacker in Kyle Van Noy. I gotta roll with Jimmy G in this run game. Right? I gotta roll with Kyle Shanahan in this run game. All right, so you know overall, give me the 49ers. So right now, you guys are 3-3. Alright. Then you guys go up to Buffalo. Division game. I think you guys beat Josh Allen. Okay, I think you guys beat Josh Allen in Buffalo. Okay. I gotta see Josh Allen go out and have back-to-back good seasons. I'm iffy on this Buffalo Bills team. I say it every time I live stream with RD, I tell them all the time, man. I gotta see the Buffalo Bills do a back-to-back year. So overall, that's a win. They go face the Jets in MetLife. That's a win. Okay. Then you guys face the Ravens. I got them beating the Ravens. I do. It's in Foxborough. They're going to want revenge from what happened last year. I think Belichick's going to come up with a better scheme. I think they're going to beat Lamar Jackson this year. I think they will. I think they got a plan to stop Lamar Jackson. And I think Jarrett Stidham is going to go out and have a big game. It's going to be a primetime game. I think Jarrett Stidham goes out and, you know, he balls out. Then they face the Texans. They'll put hands on Bill O'Brien and the Texans. I think they will. You know, it just is what it is. This Texans team, I love me some Deshaun Watson. I do. But at the end of the day, he plays for sorry ass Bill O'Brien and this Texans organization. I know the Texans beat the Patriots last year, but it's not happening back-to-back years, especially while DeAndre Hopkins. So cut it out. Then they face the Cardinals. That's another W. Then they face the Chargers. They'll lose versus the Chargers, in my opinion. I think they'll lose to the Chargers. Then they'll face the Rams. That's a W. Belichick owns Sean McVay. He does. He owns Jared Goff. He owns Sean McVay. So that's a W. The Dolphins game is 50-50. I like this Dolphins team, but at the end of the day, Belichick late in the season, I just think he's going to prove a point to the Dolphins, and he's going to beat them twice this year. They'll beat the Bills again. Yeah, I said it. They'll sweep the Bills. And Sam Darnold sees ghosts when he sees the Patriots. So, you know, overall, that's another W. So, you know, overall, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We're talking 12 wins? 12-4. The Patriots look like they can go 12-4 this year. Okay, now, that might be a stretch. Maybe they lose a game to the Dolphins. Maybe they lose one of those. Maybe they split with the Bills. Okay, but at the end of the day, this Patriots team is legit. They will be in the playoffs. Okay, trust me. It's Belichick. And it's pretty much the same team that they've been rolling out for the past few seasons. Outside losing Jamie Collins and Kyle Van Noy, this is the same team from last year. Because everything that Tom Brady's been doing for the past two seasons, that's what they're going to ask Jarrett Stidham to do. They're not going to ask Jarrett Stidham to go out and be 2007 through 2011 Tom Brady. That's not what they're asking for. They're going to ask Jarrett Stidham to be a game manager, run the ball with Sony Michel on first and second down, and just convert third downs. That's all they're going to ask Jarrett Stidham to do. And you know, I think Jarrett Stidham is built to do that. Okay, I think he's going to make the kill here, number one receiver. Still got Julian Edelman. Sanu is going to be there. They drafted two tight ends. You're getting David Andrews back. This Patriots team is fine. Okay, they'll win 12 games. At the minimum, they'll go 10-6. Because, like, maybe they split with the Bills. Maybe they split with the Dolphins. Because right now, how I've said, I got them sweeping the entire AFC East. So, you know, overall, that might be a stretch. But at the end of the day, this Patriots team is still going to be a really good team, at least in the regular season. Maybe you can talk about the playoffs, talking about how Jarrett Stidham is going to be too inexperienced for the playoffs. But this team will be a playoff team. Cut it out. They're not tanking for the top quarterback in the upcoming year. They won't be a laughing stock. This is still Belichick. This is still that great, marvelous defense from last year. You still got Stephon Gilmore. Still got Devin McCourty. Still got those goons in the secondary. Like, come on now. Still got Dante Hightower. This team will be fine. Okay. 12 wins is where I got the Patriots. Like I said, they might go 10-6. But at the end of the day, Belichick is out here ready to win games. All right. Because he knows that this Bucs team out there in Tampa, that Bucs team down there in Tampa is going to be really good. So Belichick wants to go out and prove the point that, listen, this is all I'm saying. Brady wants to go out and win the entire NFC. Belichick wants to go out and win the entire AFC. We'll see how things play out. But there's no way that Belichick is going to go out and let Brady and Gronk and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers go out and have a blast this season, and Belichick just go out and be a laughingstock. Ain't happening. Okay, so you know overall the Patriots will be competitive. I got to win 12 games, and that's that. But That's it. That's all. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm the phenomenal one, and I'm out. Deuces.
Kissing you, bitch ass nigga. Bet the hood won't miss you, you bitch ass nigga. Might find your man dead in the ocean.
We be alright though.
You know dead rappers get better promotion. Why we don't laugh at death?